monde. Aujourd'hui, pour la troisième activité, on va commencer toujours avec un réchauffement de jonglerie. We're always going to start with a juggling warm-up. So today, the juggling is going to be with the sole of your foot avec le sommet du pied. Alors, bouncing ball, and all we want to do is hit it by the under, right? So on va faire ça, we're going to do this for 2 minutes, okay? If it's too hard, what we can do is the same thing like yesterday, one or two bounce with the top of the foot, right? One or two bounce, you can do two with the top of the foot, all right? That is for our warm-up. So for our first drill, what we're gonna work on is controlling with the inside and outside of the foot. We're gonna do the first minute with our left foot. So this is what I'm looking for, inside and outside of the foot for a minute. And then we switch to the right foot and we do inside and outside of the foot for a minute. If we need to do it slowly, not a problem, you can take your time. If you want to do it fast, you're allowed, as long as you make sure you're using the inside and outside of your foot. So it's a minute with the left and a minute with the right. C'est une minute avec la gauche, une minute avec la droite. Pour la deuxième activité, je vais demander mon fils Mathieu pour m'amener les cones. So, hello. We're going to take our cones. For myself, I'm going to place them going diagonal, so it's easier for me with the space I have. Right? And all I'm going to be asking for, on va faire la même chose, c'est conduire le ballon pied gauche, pied droite avec l'antérieur, extérieur du pied. Alors, je vais commencer avec mon pied gauche. OK? Alors, ça, on va le faire pour une minute. Pied inside and outside. Then again, you're going to do another minute with your right foot. You go outside, inside, outside, inside. Go all the way to the front, all the way to the back. What's important in this drill here is je veux que vous touchez le ballon plusieurs fois. So make sure when you're going through the cones, you're getting a lot of touches. So that is all for today. C'est tout pour aujourd'hui. Encore une fois, on va poster ces vidéos tous les jours. Demain va être la 4e séance de vidéo. Alors, remember to click like and subscribe on our YouTube channel every single day for our videos. And again, stay safe, stay home, stay active. Go Serongo.